So if we look at Absa as a bank and the work that we've been doing over the years and our participation in Trialogue, we realize that we're at a time in our country where it's important to have a conversation that's looking beyond just CSI and where we can actually start introducing themes and thinking around innovative financing and impact investing and allowing the multi-sectoral audience that's sitting in the room to be able to think differently and see how they add value to the conversation and creating more sustainable systemic impact in the communities that we operate in. I think the time has moved beyond just doing CSI. More and more we find that we have to actually engage in more sustainable long-term solutions for our communities versus just rubber stamping stuff.
And that's what I've learned as well in impact investing. It's uncomfortable. It takes a lot of people with very different expertise. But when we find these innovative funding mechanisms, platforms, instruments, bonds, whatever you want to call it, it allows you to be the best that you can be with the skill sets you have. And all you need to do is find the line to join the dots, because they exist.
I think in South Africa, this is one of the main platforms that have been provided by Trialogue. I cannot remember one that has got this level of engagement across the country where different stakeholders come into one room and engage on development issues. And I think they've also recently relooked at their purpose and looked at how this conference can be about business and society, meaning that it's giving us an ability to talk to the issues of the country, but also as private sector, public sector, and civil society organizations, we can engage strategically on issues that we need to be doing in the country. And more importantly, it's a thought leadership platform that allows us to look beyond the horizon.
We call it catalytic because it's basically transformative. It does more than simply the direct investment would suggest. You're mushrooming. That money is mushrooming and quite often creating a market effect so others can follow.
I think Absa is committed, and our investments in the social space have demonstrated that we definitely are invested in the growth of our economy and looking at the next generation, how we support their growth. So I think if we look at our role in society, we are very clear that we want to play a shaping role in society and become an active force for good.